Welcome everyone, Mobile Gaming Test here. In front of me I have Grid Autosport running on my 2021 M1 iPad Pro. If we go to the about pages settings, you can see, yes, I do have the M1 iPad Pro from 2021, because you see iPad Pro 12.9 inch 5th generation. But also an important thing to note is under capacity I have 1 terabyte. This means my iPad Pro model has 16 gigabytes of RAM. If you are going to buy an M1 iPad Pro or currently own one with 512 gigabytes of capacity or less, your iPad Pro will only have 8 gigs of RAM. Just keep that in mind. But we have in front of me Grid Autosport, and we're just going to do, you know, a gameplay video covering some of the graphic settings, because there are multiple, and I'll also go through my personal best settings. So let's just load up into the game, and I'm going to show you what I currently use, because I do play this every single day, and other graphic settings as well. So currently I use the performance graphics, so this will run the game at 90 fps, but you still have decent graphics. There is also a performance plus, which will reduce the graphics, but you'll get 120 fps while playing this game. And then we have the graphic settings, which run the game at 60 fps, however you will have the best possible graphics. Me personally, again, I prefer to use the performance graphic settings right here, but again, it's all personal preference. So in the timestamps in the description, you'll see chapters for each graphic setting. So performance, performance plus, and graphics. I don't see the point of energy saver, because that's just low graphics, low FPS. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start off with performance, and let's get right into it. So usually when I play this game, I will literally restart until I get, you know, first place, but I'm just going to play these games through, so just keep that in mind. So hopefully you enjoy the gameplay. If you do, make sure to leave a like. Remember, again, the timestamps in the description have all of the graphic settings covered. And yeah, also if you want any other games for me to benchmark on this M1 iPad Pro, just let me know in the comments. I have 3 flashbacks, so I'm gonna try and do some magic to get ahead of these guys. And that works pretty well. Come on, they can accelerate before I can. Alright, that was... I think that Aaron guy's ahead of me, shit, but... I got McCain out, that's all I care about. That was worth it. That was worth it. Yes, I did.
You're ahead of your teammate in the driver standings.
I went from first to fourth. You gotta do what you gotta do. Usually I just restart until I get first, normally, but you know, I'm just gonna be a no reset, so I gotta get creative. I'm gonna sabotage this guy. This guy goes faster than me, Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
I got wrecked, McCain. Trash. Doesn't this game just make you feel good? But on the topic of feeling good, let's change the graphic settings. So we're gonna go here, performance plus. Now we're running at 120 FPS. Don't forget that you're not gonna be able to really see the difference because I'm recording at 60 and there's no way to really record at 120. So just keep that in mind, right? But I just look at the graphics for the most part. What a loser. You're ramming up my ass, like no one asked you to exist.
Just two positions to take.
one replay, so one chance to go Rambo mode on these kids. On these AI really bad. Oh, zero chances, because the fucking car spun out just for like no good reason. I'm gonna go for it, I'm gonna crash them out. Because those are my two people I need to beat, so. Nathan McCain is out. Oh, screw you. Well, I've broken the wheel. Look at my car. I'm gonna restart. Take the outer line. Is there really nothing I can do here? Other than get wrecked. I might go like this. Thank you. Who asked you to overtake me? I'll make that a big mistake in a second. Oh no. Well, I will say I'm done with the 120 FPS gameplay for now. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch over to the top graphics setting, and we're gonna restart this race. And yeah, that was embarrassing. There you go. These guys. Of course, it would drift out. God, this is so dumb. I was gonna finish this race. I'm not gonna try and crash him out. Oh my god, if he overtakes me, I swear. Bro. You're so dumb. I survived though. Bro. Whatever. You know, I'll do this race another time. I think I'm done with the gameplay because I spent 30 minutes on this. Overall, regardless of the graphic setting, the game will run great. There's absolutely no frame drops. The battery though, oh, it's a burner. Like, the iPad does get very hot. You know, like, it does get very hot. But I'd say check the start of the video and you can see now the battery is at 51%. So again, I do have a playlist with all the games I benchmarked on this M1 iPad Pro. If you want to check that out, just check the description down below and you'll see that playlist. If you have any other games you want me to play, just let me know as well. And I'm down to play literally anything. As long as it's on the M1 iPad Pro, I don't care if it's a paid game, unless it costs like a grand, but like, you know, any somewhat popular game, just let me know and I will benchmark it as well. So see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.